Hei, Libra. I just wanted to ask a little bit more about this past life card. What happened in this past life, and what's the meaning of you two meet again in this lifetime? What is the message? What is the meaning of you two meeting again in this lifetime? Let's see what comes out. Page of Wands in reverse. Bad news. Yeah, something happened. Six of Cups in reverse. Temperance. Someone took some money in the past life, perhaps. Or, yeah, this. Someone died, perhaps, in a battle. Yeah, some of you were definitely married. With the Four of Wands in a previous lifetime. Yeah, someone died. Someone they was li really loved, you know, they died. Was very happy at some point, I'm hearing. Very happy, but there was something about occupation and some bad news about this occupation. This work in the astral life. Yeah, and in this lifetime, it's like some there was interfering with some angels wanted you to meet up again in this lifetime. Yeah, because this person knew that you were their happiness. But what was this? Eight of Pentacles and the Two of Wands in reverse. What is this spirit? There was some bad news about something. Someone was jealous about the star seed. So they wanted to block communication. Someone wanted to defend you in some shape or form in the past life. It's like there was something about there was something about prosperous plants, you know, medicine plants. That's what I'm hear what I heard in the previous read. And someone tried to. I feel that this was a garden of many plants, which you two earned some money on. And someone didn't like this, so they tried to destroy this garden or what it was, this ochre or land or something like that. Yeah, it's like they were rushing in. To do this, and someone tried to defend what they had built, you know, try to defend what they have built, but it ends up that someone is losing everything. That's what I'm hearing. Someone is losing everything, their money, their assets, finances. Yeah, so the Hanged Man. Juggling the sun. Yeah, the Five of Swords. Someone wanted to defeat this harvest. You see this harvest here? This is the plant. That. And there was also maybe a rainy summer or something like that. So you lost all your harvest, you know? And there was also something done about this regarding spell work or something like that. Celebrating. Something come to light also in the previous life about someone was a player then as now, you know. Someone was a player, wanted to party all the time, wanted to drink all the time. Yeah, and this is what I'm getting on this Atlantis life, you know. This life in Atlantis. There's jealousy from this Empress in reverse. Then as now, perhaps. Yeah. This Empress in reverse tried to ruin the connection in this previous life as well. So someone was a player and they ruined the connection because they was too concerned about partying and drinking and sex with others or something like that. Or this Empress in reverse tried to manipulate, yeah, the lovers, you know. There was some the snake here. I see the snake and the apple. Someone what's it called? Seduced this person. They tried to trick them into doing something they know they shouldn't have done. Yeah, this emperor shouldn't have done this. Yeah, so they lost some money in this Atlantis life as well. They lost some money because of some frivolous behavior or something. And the high priest and the high priestess. Yeah, this is. This is someone did something very foolish towards this Queen of Cups. It's very, very kind, very heart-driven person, you know. And the 10, it's something what was done towards this Queen of Cups. Some stupid things, or they saw this as a victory, trying to defeat or trying to deceive. Yeah, the Death in reverse. So maybe someone tried to unalive you in a past life. Yeah. The Magician again. Justice. For this new beginning for this Queen of Cups, yeah. This was supposed to manifest this positive new relationship between you to solve the problem from the past, you know. This is what's supposed to be. And someone broke the contract again in this lifetime. Yeah. Now someone is stuck. Either mentally stuck, or spiritually stuck, or physically stuck. Yeah, because they couldn't collaborate in this lifetime as well as the previous lifetime. They gave up the connection because of their lack of confidence and no self-confidence, you know. They were supposed to be in this strength, you know, from their heart. Going towards you from their heart, but they didn't. Yeah, so the wheel has turned, and the emperor in the reverse position. regret now what they did. Yeah, I want to come in fast. You know, this is you have maybe blocked them or yeah, so this they're terrified that this is over, you know, for good. Because you have taken your sword up, you know? They are angry and blocked from moving forward because of their lying. They wasn't honest. Yeah. This is something that happened before or in a previous life and it's happening now. You know, it's the story repeats itself. Yeah, heartbroken. Because they have tried, they tried so hard to defeat you or something like that. So now they're heartbroken and can't come back to the, they're forever ruined this chance to get this on the right track, you know. That will be a miracle, Spirit says. That will be a miracle if this is able to be, yeah, they are in regret. Because they were money hungry, some of them was money hungry. They fell for something very toxic, you know. Yeah, this falsehood and lies and betrayal. Disturbed. Someone was disturbed or they got disturbed. Yeah, the spirit says this was a test. This was a test. So that they at first they met you and this person fell in love with you. And you two got separated and they met someone new, came in and seduced them. And they fell for the trap, you know, they fell for the, they thought that this was better, you know. Although they loved you, they had love for you in your, their heart. But they fell for something that came in with lust and money or something like that. Yeah. Page of Swords, Nine of Cups, drinking. Or this is the person that came in this lifetime as well as the previous life. trying to disturb or trying to ruin this connection, yeah, because they were money hungry. Money hungry, they wanted money, you know. So they lied about, they lied to your person. You are my wish fulfillment. Blah, blah, blah. We are going to have this great life together. And that's the truth, Spirit says. Now they're in financial stress. Yeah, there is lack of objectivity and they there's someone this person has no discipline. There is violent emotions and a pessimist and lack of objectivity, you know. So they only want this person's money. No, they want this person want to get away with this. They want to get away with this. And the tower, you know, this is karma for doing the same over and over again, not learning the lessons. Yeah, they fell for this high priestess in reverse who manipulated them to give them money to marry them, perhaps. Now someone want to get move away from this. I'm feeling sick. Yeah, and the judgment, yeah. So the same story repeats itself. Until they learn the lesson, and it seems like they haven't learned the lesson this lifetime either. So, yeah, let's get some final messages. Yeah, there was someone who was really jealous about this Queen of Cups who had real love, you know, wanted to offer real love, but this person fell for for the witch, the high priestess in reverse, you know. Yeah, no teamwork. There's no teamwork where they're at in this tyrant energy. So yeah, this person. And unreachable and distant. Yeah, repeating cycles. Yeah. Yeah, so this is a repeating cycle, everlasting loop, you know, until they learn the lesson. So, I don't know. Like Spirit says, it would be a miracle if this person changed in this lifetime. But obviously, you have had some lifetimes with this person, many lifetimes, and same has happened every time. Okay, Libra, I hope it helps. I wish you all the best. Bye-bye.